Hey, we're going from Lake Elkhorn to Savage Mill Park. I'm sure nobody can hear you because you're spinning away from the camera.
We're going to Lake Elkhorn to Savage Park.
Let's go. See you in a bit, Mama. Mm. Look at all the geese, on the hill up there. Where are you going?
What? Oh, I thought you said geese. I need to adjust my feet. Are you chewing? Oh, yeah.
Your gum? Where are you going? Huh? Hi, Mommy. Watch out.
And then she said, you know what?
Oh, the bridge is bumpy. Huh? Oh, there you are. I didn't know you were right by me.
Where else were you?
I thought you were a little further back.
Huh?
I thought you were further back. Oh, yeah. Whoa! Four miles to Savage Park. Oops, sorry. Are you ready? Come on. That just goes up to the street. Just letting you know where you're going. Go ahead, huh? So we can pass that lady. I think I need to adjust my foot though. Hang on.
Bye.
Okay, go. Four miles we have to ride. Ah, my foot's still not adjusted. Daddy's bad on hoverboard. He has to adjust his feet all the time. Have you adjust it once, she can ride for 4 miles. Pay attention, we're going down a hill. Bridge. Oh yeah, this is not smooth. Bumpy here. I heard that. Mommy? Watch out. Watch out. I really wish my foot wasn't injured so I didn't have to rest all the time. Because of me, we take so long. My foot's already really hurting. Means I gotta pause somewhere to rest my foot a second. It's my fault, it takes forever. We take so long because of my injury. We can stop at the bridge. Lots of little bridges out here. Or go past the bridge, we can stop on the other side.
Oh my gosh, that hurts so bad.
Go a little further, honey, over towards the curve. Yeah, like right there. Oh, my feet. Oh, woo-wee. That's why this 4 mile run should take us forever, because I'm slow. Huh? Does it look like it's pointed at you? This. We'll see when we get home what it looks like. May have to adjust the angle.
When did you get one of these things?
A couple days ago.
Huh?
Let's go. Let's go, let's go. Oops. Oh, I need to adjust my feet. Go, honey.
No.
Go, go, go. Ah, I always get my feet adjusted wrong. I know I'm terrible. Watch the bicycle. Hello.
And her family.
What's that say? We've went almost a mile.
It doesn't say anything.
That way. We don't go that way. That way. We go towards the Pratt Railroad Bridge. That's where we stopped last time. That's halfway. That's the halfway point. At least it's nice and cool back here. We've got shade. But mommy's gonna make fun of me seeing how many times I always stop on this thing. Bridge. What, honey? What? What? Okay, stop. What's all that? Huh? Look at the nice little hole in the bottom of the tree. See, we've gone about a fourth of the way. And the batteries are still full, right? Hill! Squirrel! We we are going right by Highway 32. You can maybe hear all the cars. There it is up there. Abby! You want some water?
Actually, yeah.
Okay. You take it out?
Yeah.
Pull it. Is it full? You have to put it back. Oh, watch out. Huh? Can you get back in? The fastest we can ride is 4 miles an hour, but I actually almost never get that fast. Watch your bike. Oh, sorry. Up the hill. Huh? Yep.
Thank you.
Thank you. Get up some speed to go up the hill. Your turn. Your turn. Not me, that. I guess she didn't want to turn. Okay, pause. Pause. Oh. What does that sign say up there? What? What, huh?
2 miles, we see doctor.
Oh. Point 2 miles. We've gone over a mile so far. We've gone 1.2 miles. Oh, so bumpy. Why is the uphill part gotta be the bumpy part? Why is the uphill part gotta be the old bumpy part? Come on. This is a long bridge. This is a long bridge. Finally smooth. Abby. Ah, really wish my foot wasn't hurt so I wouldn't have to get off all the time. Have fun, honey. We're almost halfway done. I bet we'll be done before Mommy even gets back to the car. How much battery you have left? Let's go. Okay. Bye, honey.
Bye.
Mm-hmm. Bye.
Thank you.
Bye. Thanks. Huh? Bye. I was just getting out of the bike's way. That's why you stay to the right so they can pass on the left. Here's a guy walking. Let's stop under the bridge again. Stay on the right so the bikes can pass on the left.
Well, it's a mean
system. Oh. No. Now see, get over on my side so we don't block, and we only block half of the path, not both sides. Is that a bird's nest? I don't know. Hmm? Is it a bird's nest? Go, honey. Here's that big open field we were in. Keep going, honey. Don't stop. Bicycle or something, Abigail. Bicycle or something. Stay on the same side. Just like driving a car, you're always on the right side. You'll learn that later. Don't run into the poop. Hmm? Same guy, he's just riding back and forth for exercise. Nice pause stop. Nice pause place. You have a bug crawling on you.
Where?
Oh, it flew. Tiny little, I don't know what it was. Like a little fly or something. It was crawling right here. And then as soon as I went towards it, it just flew away. Yeah, probably. Go. I only pause for a few seconds and then I'll get back on. Just to give my foot that rest. Bike. What, honey? Huh? Oh, yeah. They're all over the place, you know that. There's another bike. We're getting close to that park entrance, so we're almost halfway there. Oh. Do you know what time it is, honey?
11:40.
Okay. So we've been riding about a half hour. So I guessed it would take about an hour or so, and we're almost halfway. So, hour, hour and a half. Hello. Bike. Bike. I gotta adjust my feet, honey, or I'm gonna fall off. I'm too far forward. Okay, go, honey. Huh? Why, honey? When we get up to the halfway point, I'll let Mommy know where we are. You're hot? I know. Think of me, I'm wearing a hat and carrying a backpack. We can sit up here and rest. This is the halfway point up here. Halfway point, turn off the video. Maybe after I look at the thing. Well, I'm saying for people who are just starting, it's easier to just put the other foot on real fast. Instead of trying to put weight down, and if they don't have their foot centered on the left side, then they push it and it moves on them. Your wheel's just spinning.
Oh, gosh.
Might need to pick it up. If we went faster, it'd be easier to go over these bumps.
I got out. I got up seven.
That's good. Oh, look how pretty it is here.
You don't actually have to go that fast.
There's a bike coming. In front of us. Wow, this is a bumpy bridge. Going down is easy. Oh, look at all the bumps. I hope the tow trail's not like this. Watch out, honey. Are we gonna hit a dirt trail the whole time? It's like our off-road adventure. Okay. Oh! Well, so we're not quite halfway yet. Oh, it's all gravel. Oh. I hope it's not gravel the whole way. It's gonna be slow going. That's what Mommy told us, right? She said we might get to like a dirt trail. Mommy did tell us it might start to become a dirt trail, remember? She was right. As always. This is not as easy to ride on. This is not easy to ride on. Too many rocks. We may have to walk. Or I will, maybe not you. There it is. Yeah, but I don't think that's where we're going, honey. Huh? I don't think that's the direction we're going, though. You'd think there'd be a sign, though. I don't know where it goes.
Yeah, this is the time where it has to be a sign. Where are we gonna
go? Go ask him if it's gravel all the way. It's not bad here.
Turf cutters. So I would have had him in between to get think maybe
is it gravel all the way?
Yes.
Oh great. Not as easy on these. Huh? Huh? She just said it was. Which way do we go? I might just carry mine, honey. Ugh. I had to get off my hoverboard and walk. I'm thankful that I have a backpack now. Can you ride down that old bumpy hill like that? Abigail's carrying the other empty backpack for hers. Luckily, these are solid rubber tires. Watch it. Hello. Well, honey, it's not bad here. You're going a lot faster than me. I'll keep going because you'll catch up to me anyway. Okay. Don't take too long though.
Bye.
This is just dirt. We can clean them. If you see a really muddy patch or something though, they'll try to avoid it. And these tires are solid rubber. They don't have air inside them, so you can't like puncture a hole in them or anything. I think these are just little entrances to get to people's neighborhoods, but this is the actual trail on it. I'm glad I brought the backpack. I would not want to have to carry this thing by hand. Wait for me. Abigail. Abigail. Ah, where's that girl? Abigail! Abby! Wow. If it's all smooth like this, I can probably ride. Can you go all the way down there and see if it continues like this? I'll get mine out. Oh, I thought I turned it off. That's not too bad here. Sorry. Huh?
There are barely any rocks in here.
Okay. Why is it so bumpy here? No. It's not as smooth as I expected it to be. I probably walk faster than I ride, huh? On this stuff. Huh? Oh. I'm just gonna put it back and walk. How much battery you got left? Okay. Then you have plenty. That's okay. Let's go. bridge. What? Look how low we are underneath the street. Bridge is smoother than the path, right? I'm gonna keep going because you'll catch me. Bicycle. So this is Interstate 95. Oh, you got another bridge. Come on, honey. Let's go. You know what we could do next time? We'll have mommy drop us off at the halfway point at that railroad bridge stop, and then we ride to Lake Elkhorn and ride around the lake. Then we'll be going the opposite direction for a change too. This is gonna be too much trouble to go this way. If this was a path, I would do it. Okay. Ooh, I'm tired. No idea. Watch this. Can you go over there? Should go to the left side. Huh. Don't break the board. Don't scratch it up. I think you're rubbing the bottom against the ground. You're hitting a rock. Huh? Just pick up the end and twist it. Yeah, but here I'm...
I want to see what it looks like on the
sign. What's the sign say? What's that sign say? Huh? Oh, okay. That's the road that we just walked under, is I-95, Interstate 95. I should have known that's what the sign said. This doesn't look too bad. Look at that. Hanging on a spider web, probably. It's just funny that it's just floating there by itself, isn't it? Oh, you okay?
There he goes.
Are you okay? Mm-hmm. That's the first time I think I've seen you fall off.
No, I fell off like that.
Well, when you first started.
No, when I was like you were ahead of me, and then you turned back and you were like, come on, and I was just standing.
Like, I think Mommy's gonna pick us up at your school. Okay. That's the next big stop. Well, once we get in that area, that should be a sidewalk or something at least, because you know there's sidewalks and stuff around your school. Or a street. Yeah. Let me see. Will Google Maps show us this trail? Go on in. There's that jogger coming. Well, honey?
The sound makes your voice.
You doing okay? Are you doing okay? Watch the jogger. What? Oh. Watch the jogger. The water's really low here. You can really see the bottom and stuff. Come on. Sorry, I'm slow. What, honey? How you doing? You okay? Backpack's not heavy, right? Since it's empty. I'm so glad I brought them, though. I'd be dying right now if I had to just carry the hoverboard. Maybe next time I will bring the wheels so we can just pull it. I'm definitely tired. I think I'm just gonna turn off the video, honey. Huh? So I can take the hat off.